Are you guys in a good mood? Let me hear you say yes. Let's do that one more time. Are you in a good mood? Let me hear you say yes. Well, at this time, I'd like to introduce myself. My name's Rob Lowe from Rob Lowe the Crew. So happy to be your disc jockey and MC. Now, here's what's going to happen in just a few short moments. We have a very fired up bridal party. They're going to come through that curtain. They're awaiting your energy. They're awaiting your enthusiasm. Before we bring them in tonight, I want to test the level of energy right here in Foxborough, Massachusetts. On the count of three, I want you guys to make as much noise as you possibly can. Here we go. One, two, three. Let's make some noise, folks. That was pretty good, but this is Alyssa and Zach's wedding. So we're going to take that level of energy, multiply it by 10. We're going to do that one more time. I want them to hear you at the TD Bank North Garden. On three, scream out the top of your lungs. Here we go. One, two, three. Let's make some noise, folks. Well, at this time, it seems that you are primed and ready. We'd like all guests to please focus their attention to our beautiful curtain to the rear of the ballroom as we will now begin bridal party introductions. And if you're feeling good tonight, clap your hands along with the beat right now. Let's clap those hands. Back. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the bride's grandparents, James Fram and Sandra Fram. Having a nice round of applause for the mother of the groom, Nancy Bliss, escorted by Justin Kettner. A big hand for the mother of the bride, Carrie Luvera, escorted by Daryl Ware. Please help me welcome the father of the bride, Joseph Luvera, escorted by Sharon Blazes. some noise if you think Alyssa is the most beautiful woman in the room. Keep your applause going if you think Zach looks handsome himself. And at this time, we're going to have our bridal party remain right where they are. We ask all other guests, please take their seats as Zach will take the hand of his beautiful bride, Alyssa. Take her to the middle of our dance floor, and let's give them both a nice round of applause as our newlyweds will now share their first dance as a newly married couple.
From this moment, I have been blessed. I live only for your happiness. And for you, I give my last breath. From this moment,
this time we